legislation that has within it putbacks for some of the most vulnerable people in our society was rushed through the Dáil. It had things like putbacks in the respite care grant for carers. It had things like cuts to child benefits, taxation of maternity benefits. It had within it a whole cocktail of measures that will mean real suffering and hardship for families, for children and for carers. And the government rushed that law through, knowing full well the consequences it will have for the very people that they vowed and promised to defend. And we're back here today, and today they attempt to rush through their new law to levy a tax on the family home. And here's the rub. The people that were hurt yesterday with the social welfare cutbacks are to be hurt and hit yet again. Because the tax on the family home is not directed at wealth or the wealthy. It is a very clear attack and charge on families, the working class, the middle class, the coping classes. And they do that without even a shred of conscience or embarrassment. But we also know that they will face opposition in that. I know the times have been very, very tough for people. And I know the temptation is to bury your head, to hope that it'll go away, or maybe to decide that politicians are all the same and really there's no point in protesting. But I want to say, we have until July. We have until July to resist this unfair tax on the family home. And we in Sinn Féin, and I know many others outside of Sinn Féin, will resist and resist this law strongly. So I want to encourage everybody not to simply leave us to the politicians. Everybody who's here, and all your families and colleagues and friends, your neighbours, people in your community, have a job of work to do between now and July. And at some stage, in some way, by some manner or means, Fine Gael and their sidekicks in the Labour Party have to understand that ordinary people can take no more.